house, guys. Still just wondering. Why this city is so busy as it is, as a small town as it is, or as a small city as it is. It's really, really is busy, but I think there is a reason why. I think it's because of the mines that surrounds it. Like I was saying, guys, it's all mines that surrounds this city here. This city is actually surrounded by mines. I love this city.
Thank you.
And there is boxer over that side there. Wow. This city is just amazing. Right at the, I think these are the outskirts, the downtown. I think I've gone deeper. Downtown of Rustenburg. Let's see how it goes. Down in there, I think it's a market or something like that. I think we should navigate there. Guys, what do you think?
Thank you.
This is a kind of some market here, but it's a clothes market, fruit market, vegetable market. It's just mixed in one place, I think. It's getting all down the bridges. I don't know about this place here, but let's just go and navigate it. Yeah, this is deep Rustenburg. I think this is the downtown. And the sun is right there. Let's cross over here. I don't know what this bus might hold for us. Let's go find out. Taxi rank here. Wow. I don't know if it's still the same one as I did during the evening, but looks like there are so many taxi rank around here. I'm not so sure. Yeah.
Thank you. Praise God. Praise God.
We did the same thing as yesterday again.
Papa, Papa?
You forget. We did the same thing as yesterday again.
Hey.
Yeah. What? Sengi show ko ti siyanzi le musilendo izo.
Oh, no.
How na yanzi le? Yeah.
Wala.
Yeah.
Ota mana sister.
Yeah.
Oh, alo
mo. Oh, alo. Wow, sai le po ti bienvi. Rustenburg is the place to be, guys. I don't say much, but to be honest with you, this place is something else, and I wasn't expecting this. I'm shocked. I was expecting to see something that is lesser than this, but I'm surprised. Rustenburg is clean, it's smart, it's busy. With these mines of surrounding it, I think the economy of this city is booming. This is my own observations. I don't know what you think, you guys, but this is what I think, and this is what I've seen. This is what I've actually observed, and I think. Let me know in the comments down below. Let me know what you think. All right, I'll be seeing you in the next one. Walk Africa for you. Bye for now.